This is for the Academy. In this video I will show you other way to resolve the crash of Google Chrome. The error message pop up: "Oh, Google Chrome has crashed." First I will close most of the running program, especially the one consume the internet, like in my case uTorrent. Then go to Windows Start, click All Program, click on the Google Chrome Program folder. Right-click on Google Chrome, select Troubleshoot Compatibility. In Program Compatibility pop-up box, in my case I will check the program requires additional permissions, then click Next. Then click Yes when asking for permissions. In the background, you should notice Google Chrome start working. Click Yes, save these settings for this program. Then close. Try to open web page you like, then open new browser tab, and write about conflicts. In the browser address bar, you should notice no conflicts detected. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching the Academy. Please like, subscribe and share this video, and visit our website, www.fawzeacademy.com.
Click to get more videos playlist. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you for watching the Academy.